He was a good man.
The best.
Solid as a rock.
All right, guys.
What?
You got nothing to say?
No, I thought they were pretty cool. I don't know what you want me to say.
Hey, yeah, Tommy, we all really want to hear what you're thinking and feeling right now, yeah.
Okay. I think I'm watching a bunch of assholes get teary-eyed about maybe the biggest asshole in the history of assholes.
Okay, Tommy, I really don't think that that is in the spirit of this evening.
Listen, I'm not one of these guys that thinks somebody's a saint just because all of a sudden they kick the bucket, you know what I mean? It's like when you would see those celebrities showing up on, like, David Letterman and say, oh, I'm having a baby, you know, everybody goes crazy in the audience like she just pulled a rabbit out of her pussy on live TV. You know, it's not that special. Everybody has babies. Everybody dies. It's not, you know, what?
So what's your point, Tom?
My point is, my dad was many things, chief among them for me, a giant pain in my balls. I mean, you know, he never once told me, hey, Tommy, you know, I hear you're a great fireman. I'm so proud of you, son. You know, hell of a hockey player, Tom, from what I hear, even though I don't go to your games, and even though I could a couple of times, but you know what I mean? It's just not even once did he ever say to me, hey, you know what, Tom, you're a great baseball player. You know, you remind me of Freddie Lynn with that swing.
That's because you were a pretty shitty baseball player.
I hit 289 my last year in Little League, okay? That's not the point. The point is, listen, 46 years with this guy, and he waits until we're at a baseball game, and I get 6 innings of niceness from him. I get 6 innings, and he gives me that much, finally. That's as close as I got to some kind of a connection. And then what does he do? Drops dead. You know, it's so funny because, you know, you could kill your own mother and hollow out her head and smoke crack out of the skull, and then if you drop dead from a heart attack, they put you in the box and say, oh, she loved her mother. Bootsy. Yeah. You know what? Let me tell you something about Bootsy. Bootsy was a bitch. That's what Bootsy was. Bootsy was a fat-assed, shedding bitch. That's what she was. Remember when she used to shit in the pantry? Like, every 3 days, she'd go in the pantry and take a big, steaming Bootsy shit. And then, you know, you watch TV, you go in to get a little, you know, something to eat, like some Cheez-Its or something, and you step into a pile of Bootsy shit. Yeah, right. But nobody remembers that anymore. Oh, Bootsy. You know, why don't you all get up and go in the pantry and just piss and shit your brains out. Because you know what? If you drop dead tomorrow, nobody's going to remember that. Yeah. We're all Bootsy. Good night, assholes.